Hey guys, today I'm going to share three places you might be forgetting to apply sunscreen. So number one is your eye area. Yes, the skin around your eyes is one of the first places to start showing signs of aging, and it needs some protection too. So every day I apply a mineral sunscreen around my eyes, just like I would an eye cream. A mineral sunscreen is going to be your best bet to avoid stinging and burning and all of that. Number two is your lips. I would bet that you're probably forgetting to apply sunscreen to your lips. I recommend an SPF lip balm with at least SPF 30 or higher. This one is from Pacifica, but lots of brands make them. Number three is your scalp. How many of you guys have had a scalp sunburn? It is one of the most awful experiences. Obviously, a hat is going to be your best bet here, but if a hat isn't an option, this is a part powder with SPF from Supergoop. It's very white, as you can see, but it kind of acts like a dry shampoo.
And some brands also make scalp sunscreen sprays. But thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video.